Ohio governor and representative, waving Republican, that's fair. Wounded in combat while he fought the Civil War, not once or twice, he was 5 times. Tilden by 1 electoral vote. This would cause, well, quite a controversy. He lost the popular vote. He would sneak in thanks to the compromise of 1877. He sent the federal troops home. It was soon after that that Jim Crow laws were passed, and they were spread throughout the South. He became a hero in Paraguay. No, I'm not joking. He became a hero in Paraguay. No, I'm not joking. I'm not joking. By him. Rutherford was a big proponent.